We play.
We fight.
We conquer.
Welcome to the Freak Show. I'm your host, Bumpy McSquiggums, and today we're diving in, we're checking out Azure Lane Crosswave. It is by Idea Factory Compile Heart, and it released on the Nintendo Switch February 16th, 2021. This, I believe, already released on the PlayStation, and I think it released for PC. I'm not sure about the PC one, guys and gals. Either way, it's one of the few Idea Factory games that came out that I didn't get a chance to grab, play, and cover, so when I had the opportunity to get it when it came out on Switch, I did so, and here we are. A big shout out and a thank you to Idea Factory for hooking me up with this. I think all the voiceover is in Japanese. This is a very strange looking game. I don't really know what we're going to be getting ourselves into here, so we'll see. It'll be interesting. Again, it's Idea Factory, so you kind of know what to expect with the Neptunia series and a bunch of their other things, so let's dive in and begin. Something about we're like ships or something? We'll see. It's going to be interesting, if nothing else. Nice to meet you, Commander. I am Shimakaze, your secretary ship. Okay? I'll be your humble guide. Select the center item from the main menu to play through the story mode, collect new equipment, and make new friends while enjoying the story. If you'd ever like to change your secretary ship, do so using the X button. Wait, what? You're going to switch me already? Now what would you like to do? So I can switch you? You say don't surprise me. Okay. Conversation event controls. The event controls are as follows. Advance, hide the message window, display backlog, start skip. Start, stop auto mode. Okay. And then end current event. Okay, cool. I said if it was in English, I would just let it autoplay through all the voice dialogue, but it's not, so it's all my sexy voice for you guys. This is a record of a distant and beautiful planet covered in brilliant blue oceans. The people of this planet, however, have yet to witness the sight of a great war. Eagle Union, the democratic federation which values the principles of freedom and harmony. Royal Navy, the constitutional monarchy which prides itself in its glorious history of nobility. Iron Blood, the military empire which strives for phenomenal advancements in technology. And Sakura Empire, an island nation in the east which abides by its culture of honor and tradition. A long-lasting peace has existed in this world, with these four nations at the center, standing above the rest. Okay, cool. Their defense is a special fleet composed of girls with unusual powers called Kansen. As representatives of every nation, their existence is very important. The Kansen wielders of powerful rigging weaponry do not desire conflict, and by trusting and supporting one another, the world has remained safe and protected. Well, due to national interest, there were fierce conflicts during the two world-friendly matches, but there were no true threats. But this time, things are a little different. Okay. One day, a mysterious group called the Sirens appeared suddenly at sea. They scattered strange technology and began to threaten the entire world. With the elusive Sirens and their unknown motivations at play, the tensions between the nations appear to be rising steadily. That's the introduction. Which nation interests you? Today, let us observe the world from the perspective of the Sakura Empire. It's probably like Sakura or something, but it's fine. It seems the military exercise is just about to begin. Let's do this thing. See, I'm like right on point. I'm vibing what they're putting out. I'm just saying. I gots this. Okay. Well, that's... Yep. Shining members of the Sakura Fleet Empire, thank you for gathering here. The weather is perfect, which means it is a perfect day for training. They are not well clothed. It's shocking. Idea Factory, guys and gals. Yeah! Today you'll be working in Paris. First, conduct a mock enemy search in local waters. After, you'll head to your posts and begin a capture exercise. Yeah! Apparently they're super excited to get started. Oh, I knew this is what we'd be doing, but it's just so much. I'm feeling really nervous. Improve your technique while sharpening your ability to collaborate. This will all be great training for your survival skills, too. Now, let's begin the exercise. Depart from the front in the order I call. First up, Ayanami and Yukikaze. Ayanami, here I go. Hehe, Yukikaze the Great will handle this. Alright, bye girls. Whoa, everyone's so impressive. What a great start. This is your first time, right, Shimikaze? Mine too. I know we're not paired up today, but I hope you do great out there. That was weird. These exercises are to prepare our nerves for true battles, dear. To be nervous now would be to put the cart before the horse, right? Oh, you two, thank you for the kind words. Next, Kongu Yamashiro. Bye, girls. I shall go forth beautifully. Come along, Yamashiro. I'll try my best. Alright, get your booties on out of there. Next up. Oh, Kongu and Yamashiro are amazing too. Oh, wow. I can't see any of those four at all. That's some incredible speed. Shirasuyu Ambukuma. I guess they're gone too. Ah! They all keep pouring out one after another. They look so beautiful, and how are they able to sail away with such precision? I don't know. Shimikaze just got really nervous. Shimikaze, are you okay? Yes, this destroyer Shimikaze has no problems to report, Miss Battleship Suragura. Suruga. You seem pretty lively, at least. That's a relief. To be honest, I'm very truly happy to work with you today, Miss Suruga. Seeing how calm you are reassures me, too. I see, yes. If you're acting as our flagship, Miss Suruga, then all I have to do is follow you to the end. I always knew I could rely on a battleship like you. It's very strange so far, but I can't wait to see what is exactly happening when we get into the gameplay. Well, this is only training, so I'm sure it'll work out. Please, work out. Did you say something just now? No, nothing. More importantly, we're next. Oh, you're right. Last is Shimikaze and Sugura. Surugura. I got nothing. Miss Suruga. Are you going alone? Please wait. I'm just supposed to keep up with her? Alright, so, yep. You got the fan service already, guys and gals. What do you expect? Let's see how. So we're like ship people somehow. I'm very curious to see how this actually plays out, because it looked really cool to play, but very strange. Like I can't quite wrap my head around what's gonna happen. So we're gonna find out here together. The compass in the upper left shows the location of the nearest event. Okay, selecting a red event will progress the story. If none is available, you'll need to search for green events. Occasionally, containers can be seen floating around. These hold useful pieces of equipment within them and should be collected. Silver containers have a chance of reappearing when collected. Do you wish to call upon your secretary ship? Press the X button or the plus. I am playing this on the Switch, by the way. Oh, I can just kind of slide around in my little chibi form. All right. Oh, silver container. Got artillery part. What? Event battle. Alright, let's hook it up. Let's do this thing. Alright. Let's see how the girl ships work, because I can't really quantify this in my head. Wow, I managed to catch up somehow. I knew you were fast, but your speed is really incredible. Suruga. Haha, I suppose. Maybe it's because we rushed, but I can't even see anyone else around. It's kind of exciting to think we passed up everyone. Wait, could it be? Might have gotten the route wrong since I was so nervous. Eek, what's wrong, Miss Suruga? Suruga? I thought... Oops. Look, over there. I didn't mean to skip. Oh, what's that? That's a strange cloud, isn't it? Whoa, where's that storm coming from? I don't know. Let's do this thing. I want to fight. Let me get into battle. That ship. Miss Suruga, what could that be? It looked like the weather turned stormy at the same time that ship appeared, right? I can't. No. Could it be? It's sirens! What? What? I know we're supposed to be out here running exercise to prepare for sirens, but do we really just run into the real thing? Yes, this isn't just training anymore. All because I messed up our route. What? Good luck. What? Let's pursue the enemy and capture them. What happened to Shimikaze? Why is that what you want me to do? Or want to do? Listen, first we have to make contact carefully. That's what the textbooks say. Oh? Okay, contact first, then we capture them, right? Just drop the capturing thing already. It's way too rash. First, let's search for friendlies. Then we can leave this area. Charging in the way you want will only bring trouble. I apologize. Please tell me that I'm... Or people tell me that I'm impatient, but, you know... Really, I'm just recklessly curious. Yeah, it's even worse! I think I was just a little too excited about seeing and engaging the unknown. I'm fine now. This Shimikaze is as cool as a cucumber. I'm glad we talked it out. Okay, Shimikaze. You'll have the very important role of being the diversion while I retreat. You better be of some use to me. Yes, ma'am. I, Shimikaze, will be your humble servant. Today, I will gladly take upon the role of thy shield, Miss Suruga. Why can't I tell if you're dumb or not? oh no, Miss Suruga. We have enemies over there, too. Huh? They just appeared here at sea? I can't shake them. Please make it Kusan-style artillery. Yeah. Whoa. I know there are those mass-produced types, but she sunk them in one hit? Miss Suruga, this is difficult to say, but I believe it would be easier to get everyone if we fought together. The sirens, are you telling me they have a whole fleet? It does seem that they're here to fight. I guess this is going to have to get violent. But that makes it easy. Let's beat them down. I guess we have no other option. In that case, we'll silence the enemy's power. I, too, will commence my attack. Yes, let's give them a taste of our artillery. Okay. Let's give them a taste. What's up? Formation, initial state. Currently, your only ships are Shimikaze and Suruga. Please press the A button to deploy and begin the battle. When the members are organized in the main fleet, row max 3 are all defeated, the operation will fail. Even if you fail, you can try it again as many times as you like. Yeah, alright, let's do this thing. Sure. It's fine. I have no idea what's going to happen. Battle basics. In accordance to the guide text displayed in the upper right during a battle, you'll be engaging with enemies from the sky. Okay, left and right. Change character? Really? The R button is use armament. ZR is use armament 2. B is special evasion maneuver, and A is lock on. Of the four icons at the bottom right of the screen, the gauge farthest to the right must be full. For what? What does it need to be full for? I don't know. The controls listed above reference control type A. Anti-aircraft fire is shot automatically when approaching an enemy. Doesn't sound like we're going to be able to control ourselves much. We just have, like, reactionary things? Very curious to see how this plays. Eek, I can't do this. We're not even ships. We're just, like, floating people. Okay. This is really weird. And we can switch? Oh yeah, we can. Nice. What was lock on again? I forgot. Oh. That was pretty effective. Alright, very strange. I don't dislike it, though. She's a lot faster than the other one. Enemy ship in sight. Why is lock on? What is A? Apparently the Toria, that just wrecked some fools. Keep enemy ships in sight. Battle clear. We did it, I'm so happy and motivated. That was really strange. But apparently I did amazingly well, even though I still don't know exactly what I'm doing. So you do get to control your character, move around. It's left and right on the D-pad that allows you to switch the different characters. Then you have some sort of missile attack. I didn't use either one of my items, so it seemed to be fine. They leveled up. It's a very weird concept, but not wholly bad. Not bad at all. Sorry. It came out wrong. It's not a bad concept. It's just a strange one. Woo, we ran wild. We've sunk in most of the enemy ships. When it comes to unmanned mass-produced types, they were no problem for you, Miss Suruga. Your expression never changed either. Whew. I just didn't have any time to breathe. Now then, it's not fair to work for free, so I'll look for anything that we can capture. Still working that joke? I'll continue my search. Will you join up with everyone first, Miss Suruga? Oh, fine. I'll come with you. If I leave her alone, she's probably just going to get herself in more trouble. Dang it. That was weird. So, how are these ships? They're people. It's a very weird concept, right? At the end of the battle, you'll receive one of the following evaluations, SABC. The higher the rating, the greater the amount of rewards you'll receive, so try to aim for high marks. Okay, so I can go back and redo the battle, it looks like. And I can dash. Woo! Oh, there's a gold treasure chest here. Can I zip over this? Nope. There's another event battle. Well, it looks like they're forcing us to... Oh, no. I can just scoot right past it. Oh, I got an M.I. or M1 Shimikaze and Suruga. And Akashi's Tiny Luck Charm. A charm will increase the drop rate for the following battle, only if used before. They can occasionally be found within containers in the ocean map, among other locations. Once used, it will disappear. But if you select retry during the battle, the effect will continue. However, if you return from battle, or if you lose the battle, the effect will disappear. There are no refunds, so do be careful. Alright, let's go take a look at our menu here. Some of the functions of the main menu can be used here. Even if returning to the main menu from here, your story's progress will not reset unless the application is closed or the power is turned off. Please make sure to make a manual save when closing the application. Alright, that makes sense. Can we... I'm docking. I don't think I want to do that. I might want to do that. I don't know. Check the status of the Kansen under your command here. Pressing the A button will display the status screen. The status screen will allow players to change and upgrade equipment, as well as view skills. It could be advantageous to collect lots of equipment before moving to the dock. Alright, so we got our status. Please select the equipment you wish to change. Equipment may be enhanced if the materials are available. Even common equipment can endure if improved enough. Yeah, that's fair. Although skills can't be changed, it's possible to improve them using skill books. Materials and skill books can be obtained in various ways throughout the game. Let's head to the main menu and start the story mode. I mean, I could do that. Oh, she's got that equipped. Okay. Our skill is lock on attack, flash, lightning flash. Multi-lock on, use torpedoes and normal ammo. Increases allies' damage output by 100% and boosts speed. Okay. And lightning flash support. Okay, that's kind of neat. Can I change? No. I thought we got something for the characters. I guess it doesn't matter. Alright, it's fine. Alright, let's get back to it. We'll go one more battle and then we'll break off the episode. This is probably going to be like kind of like a first look mini-series where we'll do a few episodes so you guys get a good feel for what the game has to offer and then make up your mind as to whether or not something you want to grab and play yourselves. Like I said, it's very different. I haven't really played anything quite like this before, so... I have no idea what she said. Or why we're on a black screen. Ah, there we go. Alright. Well, Miss Suruga, there's a very suspicious transport ahead. It's too obvious. This is probably a... Miss Suruga, I'll go first. I'll block it off so it has nowhere to run. Then you circle around and close in on it. What? No. This is a trap no matter how you try and look at it. We need to stay away. Shimakaze, wait! Destroyer Shimakaze, here I go. She's very eager, if nothing else. We're just gonna go right on in, huh? Protagonist? New? Well, I guess we're diving in. I don't... How did I get to that side? Tradable items, fleet, select. No, I don't want to return to base. Oh, I gotta go down here to attack. Okay, I'm sorry. Gotcha. I could use it or not. Sure, we'll use it. Why not? Let's do it. Battle basics number 2. Out of the 4 icons in the bottom right corner of the screen, if the leftmost gauge is full, each ship's skill can be activated by pressing the Y button. For Shimakaze, lightning flash temporarily increases attack and speed. For Suruga, unyielding shield temporarily lower damage received and heal after the effect ends. The controls listed above reference control type A. There are some ships that do not have skills that can be activated manually. I suppose that's fair. There's Amazon, and before we have, what, Arizona? Does everybody's name start with an A? Other than Shimakaze? It's me! Oh, this is totally different. Okay. Alright, just gonna go ahead and unload on the boss here. Cool. Oh, I can't get out. After it. Alright, gonna go ahead and do that. Alright, let's switch on over. Wow, we just obliterated them. What's left? Just a couple things in the sky. I guess we did well. Oh, that actually went well. Of course it did. Why do we have swords if we have guns and ships? So many weird choices, but hey, another S rating for the tutorial battle. I'll take it, I guess. So we're getting anti-air gun parts and artillery parts, torpedo parts, but maybe they're used for upgrading. Maybe that's the key to what's going on there. All right. Whew, that was easy. Having to hold back during capture missions is way more difficult. I agree. Hey, something's flowing out of that wrecked ship. What are those, cubes? That's a unique shape. So pretty, too. They look like crystal. Very weird. Hey. I knew that was an explosion we heard. What in the world were you two doing? Oh. Ayanami and Yukikaze. That weird barrier that showed up slowed us down a bit, but we managed to break through. Are you two okay? Yes, Shimikaze and Miss Tsuruga are feeling great. There was some strange wreckage of machines floating around, but was it their work? Miss Tsuruga and I, and the sirens. Hey, you engaged the sirens? You did something incredibly dangerous. You both could have sunk, you know? What? No, it didn't seem like they were very serious. It's not like, well, the sirens, how are they in battle? Ayanami, it's not the time to ask that. A lot of good it did having you around, Tsuruga. Takeo, sure, is gonna get you for this one. What? Really? I know we failed to capture anything, but... Just forget about that already. Grr, just for today, you had luck akin to me. Yukikaze the Great. Okay. I'm just glad that you're both safe. Alright, let's head back now. Okay. We accomplished our goal? Took care of some of the sirens? We got some more stuff going here. Let's gobble that up. The T1 general part. They want us to go back the other way. And I suppose we have no choice. It is kind of fun floating around on the ocean map. Such a weird game. I like it. It's funny. It's strange. Like I said, very unique concept and idea. What were you thinking? You need to think about what you've done. I'm really sorry. I sincerely apologize. The two of us were so caught by surprise and weren't able to escape. Why are you giving me excuses? You went happily searching for sirens as if this is permissible because you lived. This all happened because I didn't stop her? That's right. It's difficult to say that you fulfilled your role as a senior today. Perhaps a punishment is necessary. No way. Miss Tsuruga isn't responsible. Please. If there's a punishment, I will take it. Huh? I won't tolerate that. You put everyone here in danger. Hey, Takeo. Everyone was safe in actuality. There's grace for this, isn't there? And honestly, I'm growing tired of seeing Shimikaze and Tsuruga so crestfallen. Good grief, this will not happen again. Come on, the both of you, go already. And, oh, don't forget your written apologies. Yes. Weird. Goodness, that's a cool mask, I guess. Does she have little planes around her, too? That's weird. Goodness, what kind of person lectures for one continuous hour? It was very noisy. Kagai, thank you. I couldn't help myself toward such disappointing new recruits. Well, it's no matter. More importantly, we found some strange objects coming out of the ships those two destroyed. It's made of some unknown material. That's concerning. Are they dangerous? We're unsure. Lady Nagato and my sister are also concerned. They'll be investigating later. I'll be joining them. I recommend you do the same. Understood. We'll be coming along as well then. Alright. Whatever. Miss Tsuruga? Oh, she's not even responding to me, all because I got caught up in curiosity. I've let down a wonderful partner. I got away with just a lecture and a written apology. I'm so happy I'm still alive. I never want to see that girl again. I don't want to say it, but even though we got ambushed, she... Thank you. I mean, it's fine. Huh? Miss Tsuruga? Like they got ambushed, sure, but I don't know. So, you know, they went out to do this training thing. They got the route wrong, whatever. That's one person's fault. Then they got ambushed, and then they fought back, but that was then bad somehow? I'm slightly confused by all of this, but it's okay. Very interesting and just kind of a weird game. Apparently, we're human... esque ships that exist somehow. I don't really fully understand it. That is Azure Lane Crosswave. It is, again, by Idea Factory Compile Heart, released on the Switch just a couple of days ago, February 16th, 2021. It's been out on PlayStation for a little while, and maybe even the PC. So you guys can go grab the game, get your hands on it, play it, and enjoy. If you want more information about the game, where to get the game, information on the developer, publisher, any of that stuff, down below in the description of the video, there'll be various links and things of that nature that has all that info for you. Like I said, very strange game. I don't fully know what to think of it, but for what it is, it's fun. We'll see. I'm assuming we're going to get into like longer, more complicated, more complex, tougher missions, and then we'll really kind of see the game shine. But for now, it's a good taste of what you can expect from the game. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave a like. Give me that thumbs up, guys and gals. Subscribe to the channel. Do the YouTube algorithm feeding for me. Make sure the channel grows and stays healthy and, you know, succeeds. It's always a positive there. And until the very next episode, which I'm not sure when that'll be. Maybe in a few days, maybe in a week or two. I've been your host, Bumpy McSquiggums. Thank you so much for stopping by the Freak Show. And always remember, we play, we fight, we conquer.